It's been a long time since we last met. Today, I'm here again to discuss with you these three sentences and how to correct them. Today is lesson 16. Looking at the first sentence made by a student who said, "I don't know what are you saying." This is grammatically wrong because this is actually two sentences but combined in one. And all these three sentences are very common mistakes made by working adults, by students, and by people all over. So actually, in order to deal with this, I have to separate the whole sentence into two different questions. So firstly, this is a combination of two sentences like this. The first one is, I don't know. This is the first sentence. And the second sentence is, what are you saying? This is a question. When we combine these two into one, it is a totally different structure. When the answer should be, I don't know, I'm actually starting with a statement. I'm not starting with a question. So you know that when we use a question, we say, what are you? But now I'm using it not as a question, but as a sentence, as a statement. So in that case, I would say, what you are saying. You see, this is the correct way. So, are you is a question. You are is a statement because I start with a statement. The second one, same, is the same. The second one is, you break into two sentences. She cannot remember. And the second sentence is actually a question. Where is her bank? It's a question. But now, when you put these two in one statement or one sentence, it's different. Because you are starting with a statement. She cannot remember. The subject is a statement. So, it's the same as up here, where, and then her pen. The is comes behind her pen. If it is a question, is her pen. But if it is a statement, her pen is. So this is the correct answer. Lastly, same case again. We want to know. First part. Second part, when will he go home? It's a question. Combine two together, subject, a statement. So the answer would be, we want to know, same, will he, question, he will, statement. Therefore answer, when? He will go home. This is the correct question. Alright? So again, ladies and gentlemen, I have already finished lesson 16. Sentence structure using the correct format and the correct way. I hope you have enjoyed this class. And if you like my class, please like and subscribe. Thank you.